ever wondered what would happen if you set off 256 party poppers at the same time? Well, we're about to find out.
One, two, three.
Ooh.